like a fool when you stay too long. Now I'm wondering if your love's still strong.
Ooh, baby, here I am, sight, sail, delivered, I'm yours, baby.
And that time I went and said goodbye, now I'm back and not ashamed to cry.
Was the Ed Succotash Show, where the California Raisins made their accidental debut. The big question we're asking here on American Fruit Stand is, whatever happened to them?
Hey, look, Casey Kara's talking about us on TV.
Hey, Rudy, we're on TV.
Of course. Nothing but top PR for my boys.
Guess those wrinkled rockers were just a flash in the pan.
Ouch.
Boy, I hope not.
What's he know?
Hey, no sweat, guys. It may take us a while, but we'll make it. Right, Rudy?
Hey, you bet your boots. You gotta know your roots and pay your dues. Hang on, guys. We're on the road to success.
Looks like we're gridlocked on the road to success.
Yeah. Hey, we're on the first leg of a whirlwind tour. My guys are hotter than a flamethrower in a wax museum. Gotta go. Say Honolulu.
This is the life, right, guys?
Oh, yeah. Not too shabby.
I mean, Rudy's fixed this place up just like home.
Hey, what's up, AC?
He's working on the music.
Gotta fine-tune it for the recording session Rudy set up.
AC's never satisfied. He keeps rearranging the music.
Yeah. And Rudy keeps rearranging the furniture.
I work on it till it feels right, AC. You're going places. I can just see it. Ah! Oh, but I didn't see that.
Getting to know our roots is getting to be a drag.
Yeah, the only route I'm looking for is that route straight for the recording studio.
Wow, look at those fancy wheels. Maybe we'll have one of those someday.
I said, jolly good. I finally caught up with you talented chaps. My God.
Leonard Lima Bean, star maker and showbiz impresario extraordinaire.
Star maker?
Nice to meet you.
Personario? Wow, you here for the show?
Oh, much, much more than that. I say, you wouldn't have to play these third-rate engagements if you had professional management.
No, thanks. We've already got a top-flight manager. Come on, guys.
Hey, and be sure to crank up the volume real loud.
Mm-hmm. Oh. 3, 4.
Welcome, Brad. Hi, pleasure. Old freak.
before we crown Miss Elderberry, we're gonna have some entertainment. The California Raisins.
Ooh, what you want? Ooh, baby.
I got your great gig at the State Fair.
Just a little bit. Oh, yeah. Just a little bit. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Find out what it means to me. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Take out T-C-B. Don't you know you're running out of food?
Hey, I knew you'd make us fly.
I'm about to give you all my money.
And all I'm asking in return, honey.
They really dig us.
Oh, yeah. Now they can dig us out.
It appears your act is a bit bogged down. Perhaps it's time you chaps reconsider my offer.
Actually, we're really swamped with gigs right now.
In that case, ta-ta.
All I can say is it better be a great recording session.
Hey, soup's on! And my secret recipe for toast!
Oh, thanks, Woody. Yeah, all right.
Man, that song is really starting to cook.
Wow, we're almost there. I'm a little nervous. What if I don't...
Hey, what is this, cold feet? Don't worry, Bebop. You just gotta believe in yourself. You know, there's one thing I've learned in this business.
Woody, who's driving?
Oh, my gosh! What do you know? Guys, we're here! Time to cut that big record!
All right.
Okay, we're here!
All right, big reason! Big time, here we come!
Hey, man, where's the studio?
Hey, you're looking at it!
But this is a service station!
What, are you kidding me? It's a garage! All the great legends recorded their first smash hit in a garage!
Yeah, it's where they got their breaks.
Guys, I want you to meet the chief recording engineers, Wally and Filbert.
Howdy.
Great timing.
We got the recording equipment all lubed up. You won't believe this. We actually record vocals right down here in the oil pit.
A couple of nuts.
You'll notice the console here. It's a 97-track Mauser 404.
Oh, yeah. So on paper, the only problem is on old Oryx again in the bank.
I'm just about to lose my mind.
Give me your baby.
There. That ought to do it. You want me to get the windows, too?
Nah, just go ahead and press it.
How many?
Well, for starters, one.
Coming right up. There you go. Careful, it's hot.
Is that it?
Just one record?
Hey, guys, this record's gonna move like confetti in a windmill. Hey, now the next step is for me to pitch it to that radio station down the road.
I don't believe this.
Hey, be right back!
Looks like our road to success just hit a dead end.
Fill it up. Boys, what are you doing in this place?
Tuning up our instruments.
Perhaps now you'd be interested in representation.
Let's talk.
Just sign here, lads.
So we decided to go for it, Rudy. We knew you'd be happy for us.
But Lima Bean made us realize that it's time you kicked back and took life easy.
But I made sure you'll get a big cut of our royalties.
But
man, you're gonna be one rich rutabaga.
But
no buts about it. We owe it to you.
Oh, fellas, you know I'd never hold you back, right? I'd rather vacation in a multi-speed blender. It's just that I don't see why...
Keep a start on the way.
Bye, Rudy, keep in touch.
Fellas, so long, Rudy.
I'll send you up.
Fellas, what I mean is that... Oh, what I'm trying to say is that
I... Come on, Rudy, be cool now.
Bye, Rudy. The royalties are on the way.
The check is in the mail.
but I was never in it for the money.
My lad, feast your eyes on the fruits of my genius. Groups I have made into all-time superstars.
Wow, the Peach Boys.
And there you are with Bill, Brussel, and the Sprouts.
I'm impressed. They're legends.
You'll be legends, too. But first, you must get your act together.
What's wrong with our act?
You gotta have brilliant management, namely me, and innovative showmanship. That's the secret. Lads, I want you to meet your personal showmanship director. Leg! Litwit, you blew the circuit.
Sure knows how to make an entrance.
Lick Brocker!
Lick, get right to work and teach these chaps everything you know.
Right!
So they're ready to open Friday with some disco polka.
Say what?
Tomorrow at 7:34, disco polka will be the hot new craze.
But our song is not a disco tune.
No problem. I've had some minor changes made in your song.
Hey, this record's gonna be hotter than chili peppers in a crock pot.
Sure, I'll give it a spin. Fact is, mine's plumb wore out.
No! No, you grubs! Like this! No!
Looks kind of dangerous.
Yeah. And he's working without a net.
Let's get a move on, blokes. It's a waste of time. All these wimpy wits can do is do up, baby.
I gotta hand it to you. Cool. I never thought we'd be a disco polka hit.
Okay, let's get going on our song.
We'll do that next, chaps, after we shoot your music video.
A music video? Hey, wow!
I'll show my best side.
I've got a hot tip that the new rage, me lads, is country rap.
Since you left, I can't think straight. I drive my pickup truck in a figure eight. I don't know a doggie from a Holstein steer. Gonna drown my troubles in a tall root beer. I'm sad. I'm not a happy cowboy. I'm just flat out miserable. Come back, baby, I need you now. There's wood to chop and fields to plow. There's dishes in the sink about a country mile high, and the kids just sit around the kitchen and cry. We got six kids, two cows, one pig, 118 chickens, and one tired rooster.
The track. Man, the Raisins are flying high on the music charts. Which song so crazy, oh brother? According to their manager, Leonard Lima Bean, the next one will even be more cuckoo. Huh? Go figure.
No!
Hey, hey, be smooth, AC.
I can't believe this stuff, man. It's just not us.
It's not that big a deal.
Yeah, we're doing better than ever. I mean, look at all these speakers.
And we really are packing in the crowds.
Yeah, but it's not because of our music. They just want to see the next goofy thing we do. I mean, Demolition Rock.
Aw, chill out, AC. Lima Bean knows what he's doing.
Oh, yeah, so do I. He's selling out our music.
Try bumping a noggin?
Shh! That wouldn't be cricket. However, you might crank up the special effects at the concert. Rock and roll!
There's a brand new song that's sweeping the block. Everybody calls it Demolition.
Oh, I can't sing this stuff.
Yes, I see what you mean. Dad, what you need is a break. Why don't you go out and get a shave? On me.
Man, that was a sizzler.
Sure, the audience went wild.
Yeah, especially when I wailed with my jackhammer.
Hey, where's AC? Hey, let me in.
Man, like, go away, man.
Red? Come on, quit fooling around. Let me in.
We're tired of you griping all the time, man. Like, we took a vote, man.
And you're out, man.
Hey, you're good, can you do, Goofy?
Shh.
Go away, man. Don't ever call us. Like, goodbye.
Wow. I never thought it would come to this.
So I'm going on my own. Nothing you do will change my mind. Do not have your people call my people goodbye.
I tried to talk AC out of it, but he just wouldn't listen to me.
Man, I still don't believe it.
What are we going to do?
Well, like the saying goes, the show must go on.
Ah, that's the spirit. Now I want you to meet your new lead singer.
All right, you toads! I'm the main man now! So get ready to...
Well, he does have style.
You sure you can't use me? I've been beating the streets for days, and you're the last place in town.
I'm sorry, bub. My customers aren't into your style.
Call me Mr. Pitiful. Oh, baby, that's my name now. Oh, call me Mr. Pitiful. That's how I got my fame. Oh, but people just don't.
Hey, AC! Is that you?
Rudy?
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes. What you been up to?
Hey, hey, trying to get airtime for your record. What else? You know, the stations are kind of small. 5 watts here, a half a watt there, but hey, it all adds up.
You're okay, Rudy. Even after we split on you.
Hey, times sure have changed. Haven't they, AC?
Bunch of plans to make you blue.
What's the matter, Double B?
Man, it sure isn't fun without AC.
Yeah, you said it. It's kind of like hair without mousse.
AC was right. I really miss our music.
Let's tell Lima Bean we've had enough.
Yeah.
Come on.
He won't let us go. He's got an airtight contract.
I got to be your puppet, baby, dancing off your string. You had me all chained up in love, and I'd do anything. But let me the way things change, baby, all your plans are fizz. Cause now you are my captive, baby. Yes, you are my prisoner of love.
Looks like the guys are getting what they want. Guess they're happy. It's as if I never existed. Hey, AC, I gotta take care of something. I'll be back.
I'll probably end up face down in an oatmeal cookie or something.
Are you gonna let that do what I have to say? I am your jailer, baby. Yeah, that's what I am. I am the master.
Hey, Bruce, it's time to split.
All right, I'm free.
Yeah, it's hopeless. I'll probably end up in some gutter.
What's going on?
Down there, hurry.
We gotta get out of here.
Hey! Run! Where do you think you're going?
Yipe!
Which way?
Quick, in here. Yeah!
Hang
on, maybe up there.
Hey,
guys! Over here!
It's Rudy! It's no use, my purple friend! Give it up!
Oh, no!
Come
on,
guys! Come to Mama. Okay, Rudy, hit it!
So long, Mama!
Adios, Lego! Fool! You'll never get away! You're under contract! Hey, why are we stopping?
We're here.
We're where?
It's the Nouveau Roach Lounge.
Oh, what's the use? I might as well just give it all up and become an accountant.
Man, are drumsticks deductible?
Well, no, not on the short form. Guys!
Man, it's good to see your mug again.
But you said you wanted me out.
No, we didn't.
You said you wanted to leave us.
Oh.
Leonard
Lima Bean.
Say, aren't you guys that singing group?
Sure. We're the California Raisins.
Oh. Hey, then you must know that song, Heard It Through the Grapevine.
Know it. We wrote it.
Sure. Hey, go on, play it. Come on.
Come on, guys. Let's harmonize.
I've been hearing it on the radio.
Well, hey, sure. I mean, I love you guys.
Contract will be a gold mine for me.
I know a man ain't supposed to cry,
but these tears I can't hold inside.
And losing a good in my life, you see. Oh, don't you know that you mean that much to me?
As every cool cute knows, AC, Bebop, Stretch, and Red went back to basics, and they're here with us to sing their first great hit. Say, guys, whatever happened to Lick Broccoli?
We heard he's gone solo.
It's thank you all the time. So thank you. All right, thank you, thank you. Welcome to Caesar's Salad. You're my kind of audience.
Hey, you want to keep it down? The Raisins are on the tube here.
Raisins? You want raisins? I taught those blokes everything I know!
You blow the fuse, you second-rate cauliflower!
I think I found a circuit breaker! Here!
Yum! It's my fuse! And now, smart paint! The circuits!
Honey, honey, yeah!
Hey, guys! Want to do a commercial?